Drill has been completed. Staff!
Can you pull back in?
Yes, staff.
Welcome all to Harworth Fire Station, Knotts Fire and Rescue, and welcome all the family and friends of all the young adults here today. I'm really impressed and proud of them all. I came on Monday, called and spent a day with them, and it was like a completely different bunch of people. I'm sure some of you believe that they were capable of doing what they've done today. I'm sure you've all missed them, and you'll all be pleased to have them back.
And no, we can't do another week.
Oh, thinking five.
Just a few thank yous. I'd like to thank all the dedication and hard work from all the community team. So a round of applause to you. Also, throughout the week, we've had staff from Harworth Fire Station coming in. Two or three's been coming a day and assisting. So a big thank you to all the staff at Harworth as well. Thank you to all you for coming along and spending your time in. Seeing all the wonderful young adults, and a special thank you to all the young lads for taking part and really being, I'm sure you're all proud of them. It's a really proud moment for you all, so big round of applause.
During the week we've been working on a safety award. I don't know if they've spoken anything about that to you. What they've done is they've had to complete five topics which has been produced by the British Safety Council. It's an award that can go into their record of achievement, their portfolio against a CV. I hold all their work at the moment. I have to send it off to be marked elsewhere, and they will then receive their certificates probably in the next sort of 4 to 6 weeks, if they don't work very quickly at the Safety Council. So you will hear from us and they will get something. So they have all achieved a qualification which is accredited outside, which can go alongside their CV. And also the coveted completion award from the fire service for coming along and attending. So we're going to present these to you. Together at the end of the day, and we decide on a best student from the whole week. We use what they've done during the sessions, we use any unprecedented acts of kindness, anybody that's outshone themselves, that's gone beyond what's necessary. And I have to say, and I say this on behalf of every single person that supported this, that this was blooming hard to decide this week. We usually have somebody that shines from the beginning or the middle of the week. This week was very hard, wasn't it, guys? Yep. We have to have a best student, and for act beyond the call of duty for going out of their way to make sure there's safety at home, for looking after others on the group, in the group during the week. Our best student is firefighter Callum Revel.
Thank you to them all taking part. Thank you for you coming along. There's tea and coffee if anybody wants to stop and have a chat with us, or if there's any questions you want to ask, and a few tea and biscuits for you as well.
Could they look round the fire engine?
Yes,
if there's
certainly.
Anybody else that wants to look round the fire engine?
Yeah, if any of the younger members want to, or any of the older ones.
Or the older ones wanted to jump on the fire engine.
So, thanks all, you've all enjoyed it, and thanks a lot for coming along.
Yeah,
cheers.
Thank you. Thank you.